Hey guys, ITT, Evan White running 204 and 800, and Sam, we were both alternates.
Yeah, we were.
Blake, he's on the phone. You're in 209. So Evan,
yeah,
Evan kind of cooked.
Yeah, everybody's slow. It's hard carrying the team every year.
who would you say in your relay is the slowest?
I mean, Joel, obviously. he throws down 215s every race, and it's kind of getting embarrassing. Like, I'm having to hide my race every day. Hide my face every day because I don't want people to see me around him. Like,
know that you're brothers. You gotta change your last name at this point, bro.
Yeah, no, I mean, I'm changing my name to Riley Wells, and I'm getting out of here.
Looking out the door, I see the rain fall upon the funeral mourners, parading in the wake of sad relations as their shoes fill up with water. Maybe I'm too young.
Hey, Austin.
What's going on?
Hey. Clap. Oh. How's it going, man?
How bad? How are you doing, Brennan?
I'm doing great.
Yeah,
people like keep telling me I need to film more. So
you do. When was the last post?
I don't know. I just don't have the energy to edit anymore. So anything you want to say? Anything you want to put out there?
No. Besides that, your videos suck.
What? What? Fine, just go back to Mr. Groom's room. I'll follow you there.
Go.
Nice tracking shot. So what class are you going to right now?
Advisor. Okay, Griffin.
Oh, okay.
He ran out of hot chocolate though.
Oh no! Let's get in there. Come on.
I'm asking if this is a good place.
Actually, need a lifesaver.
Okay.
Am I famous like this now?
Yeah, be famous after this goes live. What's your favorite flavor? Oh, can I get one? Pass me a green. Yes, Mr. Griffin. I own this classroom, though.
Only for friends in this classroom.
That's mine. Hey, Keaton and Sam. What are you? So I ran to this room. My foot really hurts now. Hold on, Austin. What are you guys doing?
I played Bob the Robber.
Procrastinating by vocab.
I'm locked in
that.
Right now.
So. What vocab word do you want? You're gonna watch this in 20 years, Sam. You're gonna be like
214.
Oh.
You're gonna be like, why was I such a nerd?
You'd be like, why?
The code is 0640.
I have 8 days to get to 500.
And you're almost halfway, so that's good though.
Yeah.
You just gotta lock in.
I don't wanna do it.
How are you guys feeling about the 4x8s tomorrow, Joel? And Joel, you're back too.
Yeah.
You guys feeling good?
I'm excited.
Feeling good about that.
That's good. You know, I'll be cheering you guys on. Oh, guess who's coming to the meet? Who I texted yesterday?
Not me.
Roger.
Nice.
Yeah, he'll be there.
Oh, there's Roger. A gate there. I didn't see that.
Hey, Jimmy.
Hi.
You know anything you want to say?
I'm doing computer science.
Are you good at computer science?
Jimmy,
what are you going to get on this AP exam?
100?
No, it's out of 5.
Oh, remember. 5.
Nice. Hey everyone, we're back in the mass media lab with Joel this time. And you might know about the Kendrick and Drake beef that's going on right now, but it's a lot for me. Oh, hey, that's Sarah.
Oh,
why'd you turn around like she would? No, it's fine. It's fine. So Joel and I are not big rap heads. So we've asked ChatGPT to explain it to us in something that we do get, which is Family Guy. Yeah, Mr. Griffin? We're doing it's for ChatGPT. Here, you want us to read it to you? Oh, okay. We're using ChatGPT to help him too. For CSP and then...
No, CSP.
It's CSP and it helps me too. It's explaining something to me. Okay, read it out, Joel.
Imagine a scenario where...
In Quahog,
where Peter Griffin represents Drake and Brian Griffin embodies Kendrick Lamar. So, one day at a drunken clam, Peter brags about his latest hit single, boasted about how he's ruling the charts with his catchy tunes. He's all like, Hey guys, check out my new track. I'm the king of rap, Dave. Brian, being the intellectual dog that he is, calmly sips his martini and raises a gnarled eyebrow. Oh really? That's cute, Peter. But have you ever heard of the intricate wordplay and social commentary in my latest album? I think I'm redefining this genre. Peter, that one's a back down, fires back. Come on, Brian, who cares about deep lyrics? People just want to dance and have a good time on Pizza Fire. Brian counters, but isn't music more than just a beat, Peter? Isn't it about expression, storytelling, and making an impact on society? I believe in using my platform for something meaningful. And so, the controversy ensues in Quahog, with residents taking sides between Peter's catchy hooks and Brian's thought-provoking verses. Stewie, of course, and the resident critic offering his biting commentary on the matter, while Lois tries to mediate the debate, urging them to appreciate each other's artistry.
It's through Family Guy, Mr. Griffin. You know, do you know who Kendrick Lamar and Drake are? The rappers here, like, so they're having beef right now. They're having rap beef, and you know, it's in the current events in the yearbook. And so me and Joel don't know a lot about rap, but we do know a lot about Family Guy. So we asked ChatGPT to explain to us the controversy in Family Guy terms. So that's what we are doing. Guys, we're here on the last day of school with Emma.
We signed my shelf too.
Yeah, also I'm gonna. I met some
That's
fans.
That's my shelf.
I'm gonna be signing both of their shelves. Here, you first.
No, they're both my shelves.
Okay, both of Emma's shelves. It's gonna be worth a lot.
It's a really neat signature.
It's gonna be worth a lot someday.
Thank you, Brendan.
Yeah, of course, anytime. Where do you want
it? Well, you gotta do a cursive.
Yeah, this isn't a signature.
There you go. Where do you want it? Wait, which side? Point?
This side.
Okay.
Okay. Hold on. There you go.
Oops. There you go. That's for you.
I appreciate it.
As always, stay away from the ops. And stay in school, kids. Hey guys, last day of official school. Hey Luke, I see you back there. Anyway. What do you guys want to say?
It's gonna be juniors in 3 days.
You're gonna be juniors in 3 days.
Maybe like you and you are on the wall because it's gonna be us in the mall.
What? Talk a bit louder.
Mirror on the wall. Who's the skibbiest of them all?
Mirror. Is that it? Is that all you wanted to say?
Yeah.
Any closing? I don't know.
Can you stand on it and can I?
No, you get on it.
Oh, I'll get on it. I have to get on it.